So today we are introducing the clicker sound to the puppies, or powering up the clicker. The puppies from Sora's litter are now 4 weeks and 2 days old. Today we are using some rotisserie chicken that was cut up into tiny little pieces so it will be easy for the pups to chew. And the idea is for the pups to understand that when they hear the clicker sound, they will get a treat. So this is Blue from Sora's litter. So we'll see how he does. Right now it's just the association of the clicker sound and a treat. But at the same time, I don't want puppies to learn bad habits early on. So as you can see, he is trying to climb on me. Click and treat when he does that, only when he gets off. I know it's early, but these puppies are smart and they will get the idea that I don't want them climbing on me. Otherwise, they will not get a treat. Good boy. We do this for a couple of days and then we'll move on to box games. And when we are working with the pups, we put them in a separate room, typically a room that they haven't been in, and you make it smaller so they are not easily distracted. He is very eager, as you can see.